I was lucky to get into the hole. 15 minutes later. Woof, 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 woof. Well, if there is a dog, it means the cat has gone. So I can get out of the hole safely. It was a really tasty mouse. It's so good that I know a foreign language. I'm so ugly. My eyebrows are ugly and my eyes are ugly too. Don't talk like that, my dear. I can assure you, you are the most beautiful. You have the most beautiful eyes. You have the best body shape. Do you really think so, honey? Of course, I'm telling you the truth, my dear. You are very, very beautiful. The first ugly creature is standing in front of the mirror. The second one is lying here on the couch. Is it the place where you take advertisements for publishing in newspapers? Yes, you're right. What advertisement do you want to place in newspapers? I want you to write that I am ready to pay $1,000 to the person who will find my wife's missing cat. Wow, you are ready to pay such a big amount of money for finding an ordinary cat? Actually, no one will get this award. In fact, I killed my wife's cat yesterday. I just want my wife to think that I am ready to do anything for her. I just want my wife to appreciate this action of mine.